Hey students, my name is Dwayne Walker, and today we're going to learn how to draw a tree frog. It's going to be in a really funny position, so you're going to have a lot of fun learning how to do this. So we're going to start by sketching it, then we're going to outline it, and then we're going to color it. The tools we're going to use today are pencils, Faber-Castell pens, Prismacolor markers, Prismacolor color pencils, sketch pad, and the course file. So let's dive right in.